Presented by Caltech.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Dolores Bing. I direct the Chamber Music Program at Caltech. Thank you. 94 Caltech students played in chamber music groups this spring. They rehearsed in 27 autonomous groups of from 2 to 5 students each. With so many ensembles, each playing its own music, we required nearly 8 hours of performance time on our year-end concert series. Last Sunday, for example, we presented a 4.5-hour chamber music marathon without an intermission. Now, my idea of a perfect evening is listening to 8 hours of chamber music. But that may not be yours. So to prepare for this evening's event, we held a competition with judges from the Los Angeles musical community. They selected the 3 ensembles that you're going to hear on stage, and along with the students who played for you as you entered the auditorium and other students who will play for you at intermission, they all represent all of the students in Caltech Chamber Music. Thank you.
Thank you.